Hi folks, welcome to the channel. Juan here from Physical Media EU. Today we have this beautiful vinyl to review, the soundtrack of Napoleon Dynamite. Hello again, and as I was saying, today we're reviewing this double vinyl soundtrack of Napoleon Dynamite. Napoleon Dynamite is a 2004 movie that I have already reviewed in this channel. That was the 10-year anniversary release Blu-ray, and it is one of my favorite comedies of all time. I'm not a very big fan of comedies in general, I think, but this one I think is something very special. So let's take a look at the music, which is a key part, like a key component of the movie. So I was saying, this is a double vinyl. Here on the front cover, we have Napoleon. In general, the style of the movie is very like sketchy, like this, because Napoleon likes making drawings and so on. This is a liger, which is his favorite animal. It's a mix between a tiger and a lion. And then here's Trisha, who he invites for to go to prom together. And yeah, that's pretty much for the cover. On the back, we have this picture of Uncle Rico, Napoleon, and his brother Kip. A list of the songs that are included in the soundtrack. It is two records, so we have four sides. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll go on detail over them in a minute. Yeah, not much more here on the back. Once we open this, yeah, first I'm going to show more on detail. Move it a little bit because of the ring of light, right? That might not that might reflect too much. Still, I will post a picture of this as usual in my Instagram, Physical Media EU, with same handle. So this is the inside. Yeah, there's pictures of the detail of this on Instagram. So here on this side, it just has, again, on the list of all the soundtrack. The soundtrack is a very fun soundtrack where most of the songs are like from the 80s, I would say, or maybe early 90s. And it's about an hour of runtime in total. So it is, I think, it's a very fun soundtrack to have, because like if you want to like remember the movie but also listen to some music, this is a very good soundtrack to do that, versus for example a score where maybe it will just all be instrumental, right? This is a fun thing that you can play with friends and so on. Then on this other side, yeah, there's a picture of Kip when he was at the dojo, Napoleon, his friend, and here's just like some little thanks and special thanks message. Let's take a quick look at the records now. They both look the same, so there's nothing very revealing about the second one. But this edition is super nice. It's these white vinyls of 180 grams. So I think it's a very nice addition to the collection. Here's the second one. So let's take a quick look at the track list here. So on side one, we have I Want Candy by Bow Wow Wow, Every Moment by Raw Wave, New Mate by Figurine, Design by Fiction Company, Sometimes You Gotta Make It Alone by Money Mark, and Solamente Una Vez by Trio Los Panchos. That's a side one. For side two, we have Can't Hit by Jamiroquai, with that iconic dance scene by Napoleon. So it's great that they actually got to include that song in the soundtrack. Then Only You by Yas, Forever Young by Alphaville, Time After Time by Sparkle Motion, and The Promise by When in Rome. And on the second record, on side three, All the tracks start with a dialogue, so that's interesting. It's a dialogue and a song, and it takes you like through some of like some funny quotes from the movie. The same on side four, also has like a dialogue and a song after, and towards the end of the last side, there are like some. Just some dialogue, so no more music. But what is interesting is that it includes dialogues to an alternate ending. So that's something that if you have seen the movie, you can relate, especially if you have the physical media, like a DVD or Blu-ray. Both of them include the alternative endings. So that's what you get here. If you didn't see the movie or like have only watched it like on cinema or whatever, then you might be missing out in these things. This one, in my particular case, I bought it in London last year on some trip that I was. I got it in Flashback Records. Not sure which of the locations, to be honest. But it was a very nice record store. It had an important part for soundtracks. So it was very nice for me to go and browse there a little bit. What they have, and I have been for a while considering getting this one online. When I finally saw they had it there, snatched it. I think I paid something like about 20 sterlings, like maybe something about like 25 euros for it. I think it's a fair price for a double vinyl, like 180 grams colored, and also like an hour of very fun soundtrack. So I think it's It was a good addition, I believe. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the record. Remember, I also have the review of the movie, the link on the description, and also here in some of the corners. I hope you liked the video, and if you did, please like it, and you're invited to subscribe and enable notifications. Also follow me on Instagram if you want to see detail of this release and others. And I would like to hear if you watched the movie, what you think of it, what you think of the music, what do you think of this soundtrack, and if you have other soundtracks that you think are worth having as records. So, that was it. Thank you so much, and see you at Okie Dogs.